everybody, today we have a presentation about country, and you guys, everybody can guess what's this country. You first.
I guess it's the sun.
Wow, creative. You next.
I think with all my knowledge, is it Thailand?
Close enough. How about you?
It's over tomato sauce pizza.
This is Japan.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. This is Japan.
Pepperoni.
This is Japan. Yeah. And now for a summary of my presentation, we'll talk about you think about overall formations, some geographical features, some cuisine, and stuff. Next about technology, and the most interesting part is the interesting facts. So first of all, overall information, why do I choose this country is because it's a very, very developed country, and I really love the games and cartoons they made there. I will talk about it later. Next about natural resources. This is a very big problem in Japan that they don't have much natural resources, so that is still developed. And the population is about 127 million. And the thing is that this people in these countries are very old, but these are predictions until 2050. And you can see here, the orange part here is that the old people will take half the country's population, old people. And to the second part, the geographical features. First of all, the location is over here to the east of Asia. Next about the total area is about 400,000 kilometers squared. And there's a volcano in this country in the. And here's, is there anybody, everybody can guess what this mountain is?
Fuji.
Yeah, that's right. And another problem in this country is that there are many earthquakes and tsunami. There's a fact that in average, each year, Japan has 1,500 earthquakes. But besides that, these countries still have very beautiful sceneries, you can see here. And here's the big map for the country, you see many seas here. And here's the capital cities, and it's Tokyo. Let's talk about the cuisine. It has many types of food, and it's very special. And here are some of the food of wagashi, kakihon, kri, sake, ramen, and sushi. Here are some pictures. Okay, here's the first one called ramen. It's a kind of noodles with many more ingredients here. And here's the sake, it's a kind of And here's wagashi, it's a kind of small pieces of pie here and made of many different ingredients each. And here's a kakigori, a kind of ice and crushed into small pieces and pour syrup in, and it's very cool and we eat it in summer. And here's a sushi, everybody knows sushi, it's like fish. Rice, and we have some more ingredients inside. It's about technology. Japan has very advanced technology it's very developed in electronics, automotive, and machinery. And especially the robots. Japan has many robots and is the world's big. It has the biggest number of robots in the world. And here's the interesting part. Japan. First of all, anime is a kind of cartoon that it's like this, and then you can see it. Next about Nintendo is the game developer, and this is my favorite game. Here's their logo, and this is my favorite game called Mario. This guy is Mario here. And also, the traditional pop sport in Japan is sumo. And here is what they call a sumo wrestler. There's the fact that they eat a kind of food called charcoal nabe. It's a kind of stew. So they eat it to get fat like this. And next about, Japan has four writing systems. List here: Romaji, Katakana, Hiragana, and Kanji. And this country has a literacy rate is about almost 100%. That means mostly all peoples in Japan have knowledge. And it has the largest fish market in the world called Tsukiji. And there's a fact that vending machines in Japan don't usually sell Coca, Pepsi, and candies. They usually sell canned coffee, cigarette, and beer. And that's all about my presentation. Now I'm going to get a summary of everything I've done. And that's the end of my presentation. Does anyone have questions?
What are the differences between the four writing systems in Japan?
I don't know much, but maybe each writing system has its own meaning. Like in this system, they work maybe from I don't know much actually. You know next.
If you have a chance, would you like to live in Japan?
Actually, yes. Grow up.
Even there more than 1,000 earthquake a year.
Yeah, of course.
Even if you have the World War III.
Yeah, you sure.
Do you think sumo is something like WWE?
No. Well, they are fat. They are not muscular.
Why is it a developing country despite the fact that it doesn't have a lot of natural resources?
Because mostly because the government are very smart and the people are very strong from inside. After World War II, the country is heavily injured, but when the American plans to attack other countries, Japan made weapons for them, so they had lots of money. Okay, that's all my presentation.